Everyone wants the best for their children, don't they? I mean, some parents will raise their children in the faith of God, where we will raise our children in the faith of Satan.
He's gonna grow up in a world surrounded by so much evil, we might as well be secure that he's worshipping his true master, that he understands that he's the force that moves the world we live in.